here we are at LAX, Tom Bradley Terminal B, boarding VS006 to London. Originally it was the A350, but Virgin changed the flight, the plane I should say, to the Dreamliner, which is disappointing because we flew out on the Dreamliner and they wouldn't let me swap flights to the later flight in the day, which would be the A350, because I'm on the reward flight, so I'm stuck with the up class in on a Dreamliner, but never mind. Fair to say the check-in process here was nothing short of a shambles. They opened up over 30 minutes late and it took quite some time to get through from the time of arrival to late opening, and through security was over an hour. But now up here on the balcony outside the Star Alliance Lounge, I'm going to run through the lounge pretty quickly because it is very busy in there, and show what it looks like. Anyway, here we go. Again, very busy out here. And finally a terrace overlooking the concourse area. Thank you.